In the first video on painting with automotive products, this is how I prep models for painting. The products I'm using is Bulldog, abrasive bumper cleaner, and 3M gray scuff pads. As it says in the label, it removes all mold release agents, and this is what we want. So you could use a cloth or a sponge, but I like using the gray scuff pad. It's important to follow the safety cautions on the back of the label. Let's start by running a stream of warm water. Wet the pad. I like to start on the inside because I like to paint my models inside and now. Get the edges and your body lines. Brush and get your body lines. And your door lines. and wherever else you couldn't get with the stuff. Let it dry and you're done. In the next video, I'll show you how to lay down a bulletproof coat of primer.